All right, all right. Real Estate Radio weekend episode. Hi, it's John. Miss me? I miss doing them. So this is kind of an update for the weekend episode. We're going to share two things. One, my son is home. My son is home. Still a couple miles on that road to recovery, as they say, but he's doing great. And thank you very much for all the prayers, the thoughts, the messages. Greatly appreciated. Thank you. No real topic, one little promo. Get to know, recorded it last week, Alex Lang, the CEO of Forbes Global Properties. Have you heard about them? Might want to learn about them. Really cool story too. So we're going to have that come up Tuesday morning, 10 a.m. Eastern. Look for that to be posted here on LinkedIn. And a small little topic is the toxic people. So spending so much time at Yale Hospital with my son over the last, well, forever. I've run into so many PIPs, positive impact people, the ICU nurses, the pediatric ICU going back many, well, actually he was in the pediatric ICU even at 23 years old because he's still my little boy. But those negative folks in a hospital to be toxic, to be very fair, there's a lot of sadness when you're in a hospital, obviously. There's a lot of frustration. There's a lot of anger, confusion, but no reason to be toxic. And if you are connected to a toxic person, you follow that toxic person, like we've talked about before, get rid of those nips, negative impact people. We don't have time for them. Well, you're giving time to them, so they're taking time from you. Positive impact people, find them, they're everywhere. A lot of them are in the hospital too. Always be kind. Thanks for watching. Good day.
Whenever I see your smiling face, I have to smile myself because I love you. Yes, I do. And when you give me that pretty little pout, it turns me inside out. There's something about you, baby.